Now, the People's Democratic Party has accused the federal government of underperformance and failing to meet the aspirations of millions of Nigerians. The PDP National Chairman Uche Secondus says the opposition party will not let the federal government have any rest until it fulfills its promises to Nigerians and delivers true democracy to the people. The chairman, while speaking at the 89th National Executive Council meeting of the PDP in Abuja, says Nigerians have only received increased poverty and hopelessness since the advent of the current administration.
Our country is still at the crossroads due to the now obvious inept leadership of the ruling All Progressive Congress, APC, and their government. The security situation in the country has refused to abate, and nothing concrete is being done by the government to ameliorate it and stop the senseless killing and innocence of innocent Nigerians. The government has continued to demonstrate their insensitivity to the plight of the populace. Nigerians have never been so afraid of their life as they are, and it's very bad. The rest of the world is watching at us and expecting us to build on what we have started during our last convention, in particular in Port Harcourt. That should be our irreducible minimum in the PDP, free, fair, transparent Congress that will engender leadership of our party from the grassroots world level to local government level and state levels.
We continue to make them unhappy, and
make us move.
Every time they miss the road, we will show them where the road is. You can be reassured that we will not shirk in our duties of pointing out the way to a better Nigeria.